Hello and welcome. My name is Shamsuddin. This is going to be a quick guide on fixing rigging issues you might encounter while using Rig-GNS. Rig-GNS is a Blender add-on for rigging Genesis figures with Rigify, animating the figures with animations from Mixamo or Daz library, and also for creating lip-sync and facial expressions for the figures. Already I did a video a while back on how to fix rigging problems while using the add-on. I think it's a rather tedious process, which is why I added a feature to the add-on to help fix the issue with the click of a button. Alright, so let me show you what I'm talking about. Already I have the smart content pane expanded. So now I'll go to the figures tab and scroll down and to locate the underbelly figure. Double click to load that. Alright. Now I'm going to add some clothes here in the wardrobe pane. I'll add these pants. I'm going to also add this footwear, which is precisely what I need to demonstrate the problem we're going to encounter later in Blender. Okay, I have this figure selected in the scene pane. Now I'll go ahead and just export the figure. All right, I'm going to rename the file underbelly. Ensure the save as type right below the name field is in the right format, which is Autodex FBX, before clicking save. And now in the export settings, I'll make sure the usual boxes are checked. Selected, figures, collect textures, match clothing, the usual stuff, and then click accept. Alright, so with that exported, I'm going to open Blender. Press N for the properties panel and select Rig-GNS tab. Click the import button. I have it in this folder, select it, and then click import Genesis figure. All right, so now I'll press the period key on the keyboard to focus on that. Now I'm going to just expand the rig figure tab and click add meta rig. And the moment I do that, you can see I'm greeted with this error message. What it says is cannot execute. This figure cannot be rigged due to disparity in vertex order. Some added items might have altered the figure's mesh. To enable the fixed rigging button, without removing the current figure from the scene, import a plain replica of the figure. So basically, the add-on is just telling us that some added items might be the cause of this issue and that we should import a plain replica of the figure. So I'm going to go back to Daz to show you what item is causing this error. Alright, so this item here, the boot, is the reason for the error. Hiding the boot here in the scene pane reveals what's really happening. You can see the boot kind of deletes and replaces the vertices that mix up the foot. And for the add-on to work without prompting the error we saw earlier, you need to have the figure whole without any part of it removed or disfigured. So now I'll simply unhide the boot and select all the added items. Of course, the hip is part of the figure, so I won't include that in the selection. And with all the added items selected, I'll just right click and delete selected items. I will select the plain figure and export it again. And of course, I can overwrite the original file, but I prefer to have it as a separate file. So I'm just going to rename this as underbelly plain and then click save. And of course, with the same settings as before, I'll click accept. All right, so with that done, I'll go back to Blender and import the figure again. Here it is, import that. And the moment it imports into the scene, the add-on should enable the fixed rigging button, which is right above the rigging buttons here. All right, I'll go ahead and click it. And instantly you can see I can continue with the rigging process by clicking generate rig. And when that is done, I can also finally click the rig figure button. Okay, so now we have the figure fully rigged. Let me go to object mode and then select the figure. So you can see it's the same original figure, the first initial figure we spotted. And what the replica figure did was just guide the add-on into placing the bones correctly. All right, so now I can do whatever I want with the figure, like animate it manually or import the Mixamo or Daz animation. Okay, so that's simply how to fix rigging issues with Rig-GNS. I hope this video was helpful. If so, please like the video. And if you'd like to see more videos on character animations using Blender and Daz Studio, please consider subscribing to the channel. I sincerely hope you give the add-on a try if you haven't already. So that will be it. Thank you for your time. Till next time.